I mean, there's some fairly fresh chopped wood up against that cabin there. Or not chopped, but cut. Like, it's not all grayed out. It's still yellow. I guess it's not white, but... Sheesh.
Out of here.
Oh yeah.
And loaded it all on this trailer. These trailers and the sawdust pile.
Like, is that what you think this bump is right here? Yeah, is that the sawdust pile? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. So how long was this mill running for?
I think he shut down here in the 66 or something like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
57 or something, or back here.
This doesn't look as bad from this side.
No. We gotta get back up there. I'm gonna have to wait for this ball to get a small rope down.
Looks like there's some old tin there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What do you think that thing was?
I think it's an old butt saw. Must be. The saw used to go on in between there.
Oh yeah. Old wagon, or is that a house?
Well, that was likely the engine room or something.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Which one was a cook shack?
So a lot of these buildings are original, is that? the deal? Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, they all are. Like we had our, I think our cabin was over in here. I know that far one, that's the bunkhouse. That's where the all the men stayed.
Okay.
A lot of the men stayed.
Neat. Mom always said you guys lived out in the bush, but you never know where.
Yeah.